Adriana Lima is pregnant. The former Victoria's Secret model is expecting her third child and first baby with her boyfriend, Andre Lemmers. She shared the happy news with a video of her surprising Lemmers with a positive pregnancy test. The couple made their relationship red carpet official last year at the Venice Film Festival in September. Another lawsuit for Erika Jayne, the Real Housewives of Beverly Hills star, was hit with a $2.1 million lawsuit that accuses her of aiding and abetting her estranged husband, Tom Girardi. The family of former NFL star Chuck Osborne claimed in a lawsuit that Jayne was aware of her husband's embezzlement scheme. The NFL resolved the family's original case with a cash settlement, and they claimed that Girardi withheld money that was owed to them.